give your former fiancé my respect and tell him how much I appreciate his service to our country. And tell him that I speak for many, many people when I say that he made a very big sacrifice for all of us. But he made a sacrifice that's kept us safe.